Sunday we go to church. Sunday night that a woman called the police.